My name is Rafael Rezari.
I'm a professor of biostatistics and computational biology at the Harvard School of Public Health and Dana-Farber Cancer Institute. I collaborate with biologists from Harvard and from around the world interested in using genomics technology to test scientific hypotheses, make discoveries, or develop diagnostic tools. This series will help you answer biological questions. The series consists of 8 individual courses. The first one is Statistics and R for the Life Sciences. The second is Matrix Algebra and Linear Models. Third is Advanced Statistics for the Life Sciences. Our fourth class is Introduction to Bioconductor. Finally, we have 4 shorter courses focusing on specific case studies: RNA sequencing data analysis, variant discovery and genotyping, ChIP-seq data analysis, and fourth, DNA methylation data analysis. Each of these case studies will delve deeper into the details of real challenges data analysts face.